Excuse me, I asked for the macaroni and cheese, not the meatballs.
Oh, sorry. Next!
Okay, how can macaroni and cheese and meatballs look exactly the same?
Hey, I just serve this stuff, I don't cook it.
Yes, you do.
Oh, yeah. Next!
So, Heck, what's your science fair project gonna be?
It's a surprise.
Yeah, in other words, you have no idea?
Right.
But, dude, the fair is tonight. I mean, what's you gonna do, throw something together in 5 minutes?
No, of course not. More like three.
Hector!
Man, this food is the pits! I think some of it's been here since the mid-70s.
Hey, I dare you to try the 12-bean casserole.
Oh, nobody ever eats that. A certain death.
Double dare you.
Okay.
Maria Amino, HPV. We've had reports of some intestinal viruses in the area. These viruses could look like ordinary cells. We're pretty sure they mean to spread their infection somewhere in the digestive tract. And you know what kind of trouble gastroenteritis could mean for you guys.
Yeah, we'll keep a lookout.
Hector?
You know, it's actually not bad.
What is that?
That's the incoming food alert. We gotta get to work, lady.
Officer, not lady, officer. No, it can't be. It's the great white bean!